on behalf of Excelsior Group, a very, very warm welcome to you all for joining on this very special day. Today is an auspicious day that we are doing the groundbreaking ceremony. From the Excelsior team, I have my colleagues, Mr. Tej, he's the director for construction. We have Sharif, he's our director for development. And of course, we have Mr. Lava Kumar, who is our project manager and the site super, who will be working very hard on making sure this project is being delivered on time. And we are very specially honored and privileged to have some of our great dignitaries. Our MPP, Dave Smith, thank you so very much for joining. And of course, our counselor, Leslie Pernell, Dan and Henry, I think we are missing. And then we have from Suzanne from Peterborough Economic Development, and did we Stuart from Peterborough Chamber of Commerce, and we Bill McNaub from, of course, Brock Mission. And am I missing Councilor anyone?
Councilor Don.
Yeah, of course, Don. Just recognize. Yeah, thank you, Don, for joining us. It's a great day and. Being present, I know you all are very, very busy because of the way we are going through some very unprecedented and challenging time of our lifetime. And being your presence means a lot. That shows, you know, commitment and your passion for the public service. And we, from the bottom of our heart, we sincerely appreciate. Excelsior Group actually came into existence almost 2.5 decades ago, and we've been building in various community, and we believe that Ontario is a thriving province, and communities like Peterborough and out of Toronto area, where it's going to be the next decade of coming decades of economic prosperity and growth, because land within the GTA is getting saturated, and community like Peterborough, and with the influx of new immigrants coming and thriving with the lot of student migration which is happening, and I'm sure Peterborough is one of them, attracting a lot of international students. Investing in this community like that is a great opportunity for us, not only economically, but becoming a part of the community. We believe in that the structure which we create are not just for the brick and mortar. We create the dreams for small businesses who are looking for their entrepreneurial successes and their legacy. And of course, economic prosperity is, though, you know, talents like we have Sukhdeep, who runs a convenience store, and he's looking for another location of convenience store. Of course, we have a pharmacist, we have a physiotherapist, we have a chiropractor. So kind of a bringing talents like those who are looking for more next level of their growth and creating employment. I'm sure that this small development which we are anticipating to complete by end of this year or early next year will generate at least 60 to 70 people employment within this neighborhood only. Yay. And of course, a large sizable residential development which is part of it will bring a lot of convenience to them. And a big fat check we have wrote to the city, of course, for the development charges and permit fees. And of course, you know, it will be now a kind of alimony going every year after year in terms of the property taxes. So we love to be part of this overall excitement and journey. And the community we want to work with or serve, we want to support those community. And today's small our gesture of supporting Brock Mission, or even in the past Diner Club,
One Roof Diner,
we've been supporting with the food drives. So it's a special privilege and blessing for us to help and support in the community who are in need, and will be always there unconditionally to support any community related efforts and initiatives. And with that note, we really, really want to sincerely thank each and every one of you for coming and joining on this auspicious day. It's very kind of a close to our heart, and it means a lot to us. It's a collective energy. Today, we are coming out of that lockdown period, And with your presence, it's a testament to kind of your leadership and your passion for the community. And we sincerely appreciate from the bottom of our heart. And with that note, I would request Dave Smith, who's been a great champion, a great leader. I've been have a very few interaction with him, but in my interactions, I found a person of very focused, razor sharp focus, and of course he himself is a business person and holds an MBA degree. He understands what means business, bringing all these kind of economic activities. I really appreciate Dave for you coming out and joining us, and sincerely thank you, and request you to say a few words.